Gecko Games. I'm Ashley, he's Colin, and this is Yoshi's Woolly World. For those of you who are new to our channel, welcome. Yes.
What is it?
You can't fall! I think it's like Wii Yoshi or something like that.
Ah, this is the first stage.
Across the fluttering dude.
Oh, my thumb fucking hurts from doing that one stage.
Can we please just, like, not?
I'm sure this will be fine. Fudge. Bitch.
Ow!
Okay, I'm going back up here. Okay, that's where that is.
Welcome to the Fluttering Dunes, where shy guys will torture your soul.
Apparently not just shy guys.
Beach.
Okay, this doesn't seem...
At first.
What the hell? You better win this one. Apparently, one of us found a pipe. Okay, this isn't that bad. Aside from the purple shy guys.
That are out of.
I have health again.
I've got 11. I might be able to win this. Oh, what the fudge? Is that thing?
Not worth our damn time because they're indestructible.
No, but you can knock them back.
Oh?
in an area we never suspected. If we hadn't known his ideal location, we would have never... Get your yawn.
I don't think we're getting hearts.
I mean, we can.
I'm not. I don't have the will for it tonight. I'm being completely honest.
Okay, so this. We want the bottom side. Okay, where's the bottom door? Or is that this one right here? What? There it is. Oh my god. Those motherfuckers are annoying.
Oh, yeah.
Get your yarn.
I just want the yarn.
Sure you got enough. Got it. Okay. We're looking good.
Except you have more heart.
You have more hearts than I do. Well, let's try and find it. It's not out here. Okay. Ride that way.
Hold.
Whoa! I mean, I recognize those cactus-looking things from, like, one of the Mario games, because Yoshi could eat them, but, like...
Okay, this guy's getting annoying.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Right. You're the one with yarn. You're gonna have to take that thing out.
The hell out of my... Get the fuck out of Dodge! Bish! Oh god.
Take your shot now. Now go pounce on him. There we go. One. See if we could go back up the blue pipe.
Nope, green pipe only.
You still have yarn?
Yes.
Okay, then get down here and do what you wanted to do.
Deal with this fuck.
Oh, good. Some yarn.
Right oh, now. No.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. That looks rough.
Okay.
Okay, I got enough Shy Guy blood. Huh.
It's easier with two people, honestly. It's a lot more difficult when...
I've got yarn, so whatever yarn you need. Oh, it's one of these sadistic fuckers. Aha!
Watch it.
It's gonna be a hard one to pass. Oh, frick, that was a level.
Not nearly as terrifying as that drop, as that king pit level.
There's no way I can get the hearts. Solidly. Oh, I'll wreck you.
Fuck you. I'm done. Yeah. I'm done.
I hope he's a cute one.
Oh!
Safari Yoshi! Oh, he's adorbs. He's adorable.
Oh my god, no. No.
He's adorbs.
I don't look forward to any of this.
What is this?
It's a cave level.
Apparently.
You know what? If you're not gonna be Watermelon Yoshi, I wanna be Watermelon Yoshi.
I like Safari Yoshi.
Yes.
These are dwarves. He's cute.
But you can see Safari Yoshi and Watermelon Yoshi in the next episode. Bye!